Is this thing on? If you didn't understand that reference, please leave the video right now. I'm only joking, please stick around. Okay, welcome back, guys. Yeah, it's been about a year since I put a video on here now, so quite a long time, but we are back, and we are back hopefully for good. Like I said, I've got a couple of really decent ideas planned for the next couple of weeks, but today, as the video states, I'm going to run you through a full day of eating. So I am currently on 2,300 Photoshoot preparation calories, which for me is the lowest calories that I've ever been on in a very long time. So I'm going to run you through what I'm eating today. So you're going to get a lot of sort of high protein, high volume meals. So I'm going to keep this introduction pretty short and sweet. Like I said, I'm not really going to go into too much detail on the whole photo shoot side of things in this video. I'll probably cover that in another video. So today is just going to be purely what I generally, well, what I'm eating in a day at the minute, and how I'm putting the meals together. So hope you enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy the meals, and I'll see you at meal one. So meal one, we have got oats. I'm currently using the cinnamon and donut perform whey. Sometimes use the lemon cheesecake whey. Either of those two is absolutely fantastic, incredible sources of protein, incredible taste. 50 grams of blueberries, and then the secret sauce, 20 grams of Biscoff spread. Chuck that all in a bowl, mix it all together, voila. So the macros for this meal, let me just get them up quickly. 573 calories, 75 carbs, 13 fat, and 35 grams of protein, which is not too bad, to be fair. I mean, it's not really too much volume, but it hits the spot first thing in the morning. It's nice and sweet. For me, I crave a lot of sweet, or that sweet sensation. so it works wonders for me first thing in the morning, and sets me up nicely for the day. But I definitely feel like this prep has revitalized my love for oats. I went for a stage of just absolutely hating them. I think it's because I used to just eat them on their own. I used to have like 4 or 5 sachets in a bowl, and I'd get about halfway through and I'd just be almost having to force it down me and thinking, oh my God, I've got so much more to go. Whereas now I'm experimenting a little bit more with what I'm having with the oats. That enjoyment level has gone up. So yeah, I'm going to eat this before it gets cold, because I don't like cold oats. Yeah, I'm going to eat this, watch some YouTube as usual. Don't know what I'm going to watch. Maybe some waffling by Joe Weller or some Sidemen. And yeah, I will see you at meal two. So meal two, we have got chicken, jasmine rice, and Mediterranean veg, which consists of courgettes, onions, red and yellow peppers. So we'll have that. I've got 170 grams of chicken, 150 grams of jasmine rice, and then I'll have one of these bad boys, if it focuses. Come on. Oats and honey bars, and then again, like, a lot of people just assume that chicken, rice and veg has to be boring, which if you have it on its own, it's going to be boring. But what I will add to it is a couple of grinds of pink Himalayan salt. Come on, there we go. So a couple of grinds of that, again, just adds a little bit more flavour, and then to top it off, we will have 50%, is it 50%? Yeah, 50% less sugar and salt, Tommy K. I don't weigh this out, my portion size is just dirt. There we go. So So I don't track that, it's literally the same portion sizes every single time. And yeah, we will sit down and eat this now. So I've done a little bit of a balls up today. Just been out to Costa with a friend of mine, just for a catch up. And I didn't check the calories of the coffee that I had till after I'd had it. It turned out that it was 290 calories. And it was, I think it was a hazelnut plus something else, plus, it said plus protein. So I thought, oh, let's have that. 3 grams of protein. Like, what a joke. And I think it was 25 gram of carbs, and like nearly 20 gram of fat. So yeah, big error on my part for today. So I will have to adjust accordingly everything else that I have. Hope everybody likes the Portugal top as well. Next up for meal three, we have got two Warburton fins. We've got 6 slices of ham and 80 grams of chicken, so 40 grams on each. So the reason I opt for the Warburtons, so I was having the bagel fins. I'm now having the soft brown slice fins, which is actually 30 calories less per one. So that saves me 60 calories, which then allows me to eat these lovely things right here. So if I flip this around. So this is from Skinny Bakery. Not all of these are mine. Some are Adam's from work, but we've got white chocolate donuts, Victoria pearls, cherry bakewell pearls, banana peanut pearls. As you can see, all super low calorie. I did have some strawberry donuts yesterday, but I ate all them already. So super good. So with this meal, I'm gonna have 2 of the cherry bakewell pearls. And I almost forgot to mention, shout out to Izzy Anderson for pointing me in the direction of them. She'd kill me if I forgot to give her a shout out. So Izzy, if you're watching this, big up yourself. So I would typically have a squares bar with this meal, but because I underestimated the amount of calories that was in the latte that I had at Costa earlier, the squares bar is out of this meal, which is very depressing because I absolutely love squares bars. When I was eating my most calories, I was eating 4 squares bars a day. Now it's just down to 1, so the fact that I can't even have 1 today is a bit sad, but my own fault, so we move on. Okay, so we're going to do a review of the cherry bakewell pearls. So I absolutely love a cherry bakewell, so if these resemble anything like it, like they've even got the exact type of nut that you would get in a cherry bakewell as well. So if these are anything close to a cherry bakewell, I'm sure. Oh wow, they smell incredible. So there's 5 in there, but I'm only allowed 2 with this meal. So, I mean, if it was up to me, I mean, you could literally eat them in 1 mouthful, easily. 5 mouthfuls, gone. But we're not like that. We've got willpower. We can have 2, we can put them back, and I'm happy. He says, while shaking. Oh my god. This is a joke. This is an actual joke. Incredible. Literally just like cherry bakewell. Wow, that is bang on. Okay, this is, now it's going to be hard to put these other 3 back. Jesus Christ. Oh, wow. What we got? 41 calories per pull. Jesus Christ. Unbelievable. So that's the cherry bakewell ones that I've had so far, and the strawberry jam donuts, both of which, very nice. These definitely the best. The strawberry jam donuts were nice, but they were, the dough was a little bit stodgy. You could tell that it was made differently to a typical donut. Whereas this, like, it literally takes, obviously without the icing, but it tastes just like a cherry bakewell, which is fantastic. Okay, so for meal four, what we have got is, so I'm gonna run this in two parts. So first part is free bacon medallion and 150 grams of egg whites. I would normally just have whole eggs, but again, due to having the Costa earlier, which was about 20 grams of fat, which I'd not accounted for, that is why the yolk has come out of this meal. Otherwise that would typically just be three complete eggs rather than four egg whites, but not to worry. So a quick tip that I've been using for creating omelettes is, once it's cooked on the bottom, rather than faffing around trying to flip it, because if you're anything like me, you just shook it on the floor, what you can do is put it in the grill, and then the grill will cook the top part of it, and you'll just keep rotating it around, leave it in that position for 30 seconds, rotate it again, and voila, one perfect omelette. So part two of meal four consists of 150 grams of fudge yogurt. Again, I've only recently picked up on this, like 2 months ago. And I don't know how I've gone this far in my life without actually trying it. It's amazing. So just for today, I've only put a salted caramel fiber one bar in it. I have in the past put in either the Perform Whey apple strudel, the Perform Whey lemon cheesecake, or the cinnamon donut. But just for today, with it being a lower calorie day, I'm just going to have that on its own. And then we're going to have two of the Skinny Bakery Victoria Pearls, 36 calories per pearl, which again, it's absolutely fantastic. Okay, we're going to give the Victoria Pearls a taste test. So, again, I'm guessing, yeah, so it's going to be pretty much just like a Victoria sponge. So, again, five in a packet, only the two allowed with this meal. Again, smells amazing. Yeah, again, very nice. It's just a shame they're that small. You could easily just cane all five of these in five mouthfuls, but we're gonna take our time with it. We're gonna enjoy it. So it's currently Sunday that I'm filming this, so the Saturday after, Saturday and Sunday, we've got two refeed days. So I'm yet to confirm that with my coach, but we're looking at probably 500 to 600 gram of carbs both days, which I'm absolutely ecstatic about. So we're going to do a big food shop for that, either Wednesday or Thursday. So yeah, that'll be the one of my next videos, another full day of eating, but on the refeed day. So a lot more higher carb meals. But like I say, I'm not going to go crazy with it. Still going to be palatable stuff. Stuff that's not too taxing on the digestive system, purely because my body has not been used to consuming that amount of calories for a good few weeks, so we don't want to sacrifice digestion cause any unnecessary bloating, unnecessary stress on the digestive system. So I just wanted to round this video off with a little bit of an outro. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you took a lot from it in terms of giving you different ideas for potential recipes to use in your own diet. Like I say, look out for the next video, which will be the refeed day. I'm super excited for that one. And yeah, if you enjoyed the video, please drop it a like. If you are new, please subscribe to the channel. Like I say, we've got a lot of content planned over the coming weeks and months. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Peace.